Welcome to Aquascape TV. A classic Nano nature aquarium layout based around one piece of driftwood and small pieces of mini landscape rock. Most plants used are 1-2 grow, which are perfect for aquascaping a small aquarium. The fine textures of the plants enhance the sense of scale. The relatively large selection of species helps to create a naturalistic and wild feel to the layout. Floating Salvinia natans provides shade to prevent algae and slows the growth of otherwise fast-growing stem plants. Splashes of red from the Alternanthera and Palustris add interest, and the smaller Eleocharis mini provides the perfect foreground. Maintenance. First week, 50% water change every day. Second week, 50% water change 3 times per week. Third week, 50% water change 2 times per week. After 1 month, 25% water change 2 times per week. 1 pump of Tropica specialized per day. Filter cleaned every 2 weeks. Plants pruned every 2 weeks, as necessary. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more aquascaping videos.